I just gotta hold it together till rally. Get them down. No, I said we just gotta hold it together till rally. No panicking.
Don't throw healing orbs here.
I got you. I'm good. I just caught up on all my show. And it was too captivating to do anything else, which is why I'm afraid it's
my horn.
Oh my god, so much drama. Are you guys doing things and stuff maybe? Sweet. Are you already in the match?
My Colossus.
So apparently I'm not the only camper slash tunneler out there. Facebook groups, my Facebook groups are exploding right now, saying that all the new players are ruining the game because we're all campers.
Same tale.
Right. It's all the high rankers that are annoyed though, and I guess they're getting paired up with them because like matchmaking.
Try two. Horfrost back.
Oh shit.
My horn.
Shred 30. I'll shred it down.
Ooh. It's dirty.
My Colossus. Orbs are out.
This is trouble. My daily is I have to go in and collect a new item and escape with it.
Stay.
But then my challenge is med kits.
Oh.
No, no, that was a mind blast with the fire.
Did you guys do anything fun today? That is the chill reception.
It's just my. I just gave up and I paid $800. Wait, I went to StockX. You gotta follow people on Twitter and they'll give you notifications.
Thank you. And he's out. My Colossus.
Sorry, one bad I think. Sorry, two. Play him on kite. Sorry, three down. All shards down. In group.
Sorry, I was muted. I'm surprised you guys even lived that long after season.
Groveling is an extra touch. Maybe he'll listen.
Maybe he's out. Shard one. Shard two, a boss. Shard three. All shards down.
Yes, queen.
Try to do what flame?
I haven't actually tried right yet. His gong looks weird to me.
He helped with orbs.
I'm watching Walking Dead. I'm on that scene where Rick stabbed Shane.
Just wipe.
Pretty epic. It definitely hits different at the beginning. It's not, it's something about like his mouth. He reminds me of a pedophile from what movie or what show is that? Like, have you guys seen Big Mouth? The cartoon?
My horn.
Well, I can't connect this joke if you haven't seen it. You have one. Just watch like one episode of Big Mouth, and then I'll tell you, or you'll figure it out actually, who Nicolas Cage reminds me of.
My Colossus.
Oh, this plot is trying so hard to be sneaky. She's just not.
Tail part.
I'm sorry, what? I'm
short one, boss.
The Western. Oh, three gens left.
Matterhorn.
It's not too bad.
Short two.
He hit one person.
Right, I don't think so. Short three by boss. All shards okay. Down.
Some insulin.
My Colossus. Kyder, what plan?
The worst part is, I literally just finished eating Chipotle, and like, I know that's my future. Stomach problems. Doesn't matter what kind. Oh no, sorry.
Up no.
but it provides a synergy.
Well, not the whole thing, but I was in a really intense chase. And I survived that.
I have Colossus.
How about you, man?
My horn. Stay.
Fire and tail.
My Colossus.
Sorry.
Shard one.
I did it again.
Shard two.
So it's like there's two other people on the map.
Can I do a flame?
I think it might be done.
Shard three, a boss. All shards two. Can I do a flame in darkness?
Orbs.
I mean, I'm like the last one almost. It's pretty close.
Orbs. Help. Fire stack. Keep transitioning fast. I was hesitant because I wasn't. Everybody that was behind me. I was kind of like stuck in limbo.
Like, there's like a Claudette in here that hasn't gotten caught yet either. And like, I'm low key proud of her. She looked
my
like
other group, I get there first and I die. There's no heals there. That's where the heals usually are. I would. Uh-oh. Orbin group.
One generator left, and one Claudette that hasn't gone out of the way for anybody.
My Colossus.
My horn. Shard 3. All shards, Sam.
Well, I actually found the med kit and depleted it, which was
my Colossus.
I just didn't get out. Welcome back.
My horn.
Orbs are out.
Yes.
Gonna have to grab
what?
Or press right.
Sorry, I was distracted.
Orbs are up.
Okay.
Fire.
I don't care. I just have to deplete it. It could be a ground med kit, honestly. That would be better, I think.
Correct. Darkness. Okay.
I want the dirtiest, nastiest,
Silver.
Ugliest med kit you've got, baby.
That's weird. No, that's weird. The timing should be like a couple seconds. And you didn't want delay either. No.
Okay.
Yeah, normally you got like 3 or 4 seconds, which does that first heavy. let me know when you're back, BJ. I want to see the POV.
Can wait. After all, your deaths are inevitable. Challenge the power of the Sea Sloan? It shall be your last mistake. The shadows answer to me now.
Oh, shit. Bro, I'm telling you, you got a bomb. Especially with these PBUs out there. I don't care how no skill easy it is. That shit is fun. Bro, we took Charmin, right? Like 10 of us or 20. And 60 res steamrolled in there. And the only reason we got it was because I was able to bomb 3 or 4 times to just wipe them slowly. Because it's broken. It's before I used to bomb it when it was never this good. And I used to just get frustrated. Now if you fuck up, you still kill people. You know, but if you do it right, you kill more people. That's the difference. Look. I've seen vampire bombs. I've seen a lot of crazy shit. I even seen a stand bomb. No. I've seen a Sork Bomb. The Sork Bomb looks badass.
You dare fight against darkness itself?
I think they do it with Overload. That shit is broken right now in PvP. That should be your all's a Sork. I only do the bomber and the stamp sword. That's it. It is, and the stamp sword is broken, but the heals are trash. So you die real easy. Especially like I exactly. I do 6 medium stones with Clever Alchemist and the 2 Asian Bad Shrimp. Clever Alchemist is OP. I'm getting close to like 6 or 7k weapon damage. I don't remember. But the thing is you know how you could slide in the crystal frag spam with the 2H spam on top of the dizzy spam? Like, you get that combo together, there's nothing they can do. I just need more practice with it. I'll send you some videos that I've been teaching me. Godzilla has like a whole hour video. He even has a video how to dizzy, right? I didn't even know how to dizzy. I used to think it was trash until I learned how to do it right. That's what I meant. That's what I meant. Wreck and blow. You just have to light attack dizzy, then medium dizzy. You can't heavy attack dizzy. It's too slow. Then, you know, either hit the crystal shard before the dizzy in the beginning, or light attack dizzy, crystal shard, light attack, you know. Or I guess medium. It'll be medium weave crystal shard. Yeah, same. That's what made me wanna play Stand Sword again. You can't on Stamp Sork at all. You don't have a bar slot for it. Unless you drop... What can you drop? Well, it depends. I mean, I like Running Shuffle for the Major Evasion. And yeah. And that's what I mean. You have... Yeah, you gotta have strength. You don't have bar slot for it. Unless you drop, like, Shuffle. Well, you should do like either one Swift or Steed on the Stamp Sork. Like, I like being real mobile and fast, and that's the reason to play the class. I on the Malakath ban, I just do Swift. It's just golden. Six medium too. You're already bucking.
You're here really close. She's got or something else? Oh.
It's back.
I'm sorry. I know it's not funny.
Our class is... I think we're all here. Maybe it's Meg here. Okay.
No, it didn't work.
One last good pull.
My horn.
Last pull.
Oh man, what fish should I pick next?
Five thing.
New tail. New tail.
pretty dim. So, in the famous words of Mark, why not? Fuck it.
It needs help.
What?
Need help.
Well.
Jared won at boss. Or two. Or cross back. Shard 3. All shards down. My Colossus.
Because it should absolutely be implied by grunts. It should. I mean, theoretically. We should know better.
Help with Orca Horse.
That's my favorite too. If I had to pick a favorite Lizzie noise, it's right when you get hit.
Orbs are out. New tail. My Colossus. Jumping. Shard 1 at boss, Carter Whip Lane. Stay. New tail, orbs are up. Shard 2 at boss. All shards down. Minis down. Orbs are up. My Colossus.
I need help on north. Go hit the portal.
Minnie's out.
My home.
Shard 1. Shard 2.
Fire.
No, I'm upset. That was your grossest, nastiest med kick. Come on. You won't have another one like it.
Shred 3. All shreds down.
I'll put on.
Good old dick and balls.
Tail. Rider with flame. Oh, that went off. Went 2 times down anyways.
Oh, I dodged the heavy.
Thank you.
your health was probably low for the monstrosity, and then only fire hit you. You can't see it coming out of the portal. Hard.
Although the last pull was better, and it's been like a week and a half or two since we're here. Tomorrow, let's get the second mini down, or at least almost down, and keep working at it. Yeah. Good night.
Thank you for calling me, man. Good night.